Hello guys, today we're gonna compare soft natural to all other types. If you're interested in my Kibi series, I'm gonna leave the link down below my Kibi playlist. And now I'm gonna read the description of soft natural body type from the Kibi's book. So soft natural physical profile, natural with romantic undercurrent. It is the overall combination of the very soft yang with a yin undercurrent. Slightly soft and fleshy body type on an angular frame combined with an appealing, innocent essence. Height, moderate up to 5'7" normally. Bone structure, slightly angular bones, slightly square or broad shoulders, moderate to slightly short limbs, slightly leggy look also possible. Slightly blunt or small and irregular facial contours, nose, cheekbones and jawline. Hands and feet are moderate and fleshy or slightly small and wide. Body type, slightly soft, tends towards fleshiness. Slightly small waist, that's in proportion to bust and hips. Slightly curvy, tends to an hourglass shape, but not extremely so. Slightly fleshy upper arms and thighs. Facial features, full and rounded. Round eyes, full lips, soft cheeks. Nose tends to be small and wide or slightly irregular, blunt or wide. Slightly blunt or small and irregular facial contours, nose, cheekbones and jawline. Now I'm going to compare soft natural to all other types. First, let's talk about soft natural versus dramatic. What do they have in common? Probably some angularity, and that's it. Dramatics are longer looking, sharper looking, more angular, and less soft, less fleshy. So dramatics look drier and taller. And soft naturals look rounder, fleshier, softer. And soft naturals have wider and blunt bones, and dramatics have longer and sharper bones. Let's compare soft natural to soft dramatic. What do they have in common? Probably that softness, right? They both can have voluptuous figure. They both can have some curves. They both can have some flesh on top. Soft naturals sometimes are slightly on a smaller side. They don't look as elongated. Their arms and legs don't look as elongated. And also soft naturals, they're more on a blunt and wide side. Their bones are wider and more blunt. Soft dramatics bones are sharper and more prominent, more exotic looking sometimes. If we compare soft natural to romantic, pretty close, but soft natural is a little bit on the wider side though. Romantics are slightly more delicate. Their facial features are softer. Soft natural can be slightly wide, slightly more angular, slightly more squarish, slightly squarer facial bones, for example. Romantics are not angular as much as soft naturals are more angular and just a little bit heavier looking than romantics. If we compare them to theatrical romantics is romantics with slightly thinner, sharper bones. Petite, they have soft flesh on top. Theatrical romantics are more delicate than soft naturals. Soft naturals are broader, sometimes taller. They may be not as small looking, however, they can be slightly small. For example, Shakira, she's pretty tiny, but she is more on the soft natural side because of her blunt bone structure. Pretty often, soft naturals have slightly wider top area, slightly squarish shoulders, slightly wide shoulders, wider rib cage, and theatrical romantics normally very petite here, they're smallish here. Theatrical romantics normally have narrower shoulders, sharper shoulders, narrow rib cage, narrower facial bones or facial features, more chiseled facial features, smaller facial features. If we compare soft natural to classic, classics are much more moderate in everything. They are not as soft, but they're not as dry. So they are drier than soft naturals. They're not as soft. They're more moderate than soft naturals in everything. They're more proportionate. They're more equally proportionate than soft naturals. Classics don't have as blunt bones as naturals. Naturals can be slightly on the wider side sometimes comparing to classics. If we compare soft natural to soft classic, their softness can be in common. Their size can be in common sometimes. However, soft classic is much more evenly spaced, much more proportionate. Soft classic is a little bit more moderate in everything, not as soft. Maybe their facial features can be not as big. They probably don't look as strong. Maybe soft naturals can look a little bit stronger than soft classics. Also, soft classics probably won't have that heavy top part in many cases, usually. Their shoulders, their rib cage probably will be slightly narrower. Everything will be kind of more same, more equal. And soft naturals can have sometimes slightly heavier top part, slightly more squarish shoulders here. Soft natural versus dramatic classic. Some people get confused about that. Dramatic classics, they also much more proportionate. Not everybody can see that yet, because maybe if your eyes are not trained to see the proportions yet. Soft naturals normally have full facial features, rounded facial features. They have blunt bones. They can have be more soft. Dramatic classics are a little bit more dry, a little bit more on the angular side. They can have a bit more angular facial bones, more square or sharp facial bones. They are normally not as soft looking, and they are more proportionate. Everything is much more evenly. Everything is evenly, more evenly spaced. And soft naturals, they are soft, but they still are slightly squarish. Also, many dramatic classics on this part, again, are not wide. So they can have tapered shoulders or square shoulders, but their shoulders would not be very wide normally. If you compare soft natural to natural, basically they're very close. They have very close bone structure. They can be same in size. Soft naturals can be slightly smaller sometimes, but they are softer than naturals. Naturals, if naturals are a bit more muscular probably, soft naturals would be a little bit maybe softer in the same areas. They have pretty similar bone structure. This is what they have in common. Of course, blunt bones, slightly squarish, but rounded, soft and square. They both can have top part slightly heavier. Soft naturals can be sometimes slightly more delicate in bones too. If you compare soft natural to flamboyant natural, they can have similar bone structure, also blunt bones, slightly squarish. They both can have slightly squarish frame. Flamboyant naturals are more elongated. They're just more elongated looking. This is their drama. Soft naturals are normally not that elongated looking. They are more moderate looking rather than to a taller side. Gamin, soft natural and gamin. Gamins are drier looking. Gamins look a little bit more straight and narrow in bones. They have sharper bones. They have kind of like a little frame, little and straight, sharp frame. Soft naturals are much more rounder looking, much softer looking. Their bones are wider. Their top part is wider. It's more squarish. Gamins have narrower shoulders normally, sharper shoulders normally, smaller rib cage normally, smaller everything. They kind of slightly straightish, even though some gamins can have some a little bit of softness, but it's more like it's more gives them that childish appearance more. They look slightly puffy, but again they look slightly straight and strongish, not voluptuous, not lush, not very soft. And soft naturals look bigger, heavier, wider maybe, and they have fuller facial features, softer facial features. Flamboyant gamins also look drier than soft naturals. Soft naturals look softer, more lush. Soft naturals look wider. Flamboyant gamins are broadly angular, but they're not wide, especially their rib cage and this area normally is not wide. It can be slightly squarish, but it can't be too wide. Also their rib cage too, and soft naturals are wider here. They can be softer than flamboyant gamins. They can have actually same size, or even sometimes flamboyant gamins can be a bit taller or look a bit taller because of their elongated arms and legs. And soft naturals, they normally don't look elongated. They probably look more squares than elongated. Soft gamins. If we talk about soft gamins, what do they have in common is probably their softness. They give an appearance of a very petite lady, and they have some sharpness in their bones, like sharp chin, for example, sharp shoulders. Their shoulders are not as wide. Their rib cage probably won't be as wide. And soft naturals are normally slightly on a wider side and on a larger, on a bigger side. Soft naturals look a little bit bigger than soft gamins. Some gamins look sharp and soft. All right, that's it. I hope that clarified some of your confusion about those types. Let me know in the comments, and I will see you very soon in one of my next videos. Bye-bye. Subscribe on my Pinterest for 13 boards as an inspiration for the body types. Also, you can subscribe on my Instagram. All the links I'm going to leave down below. Also, you can become my sponsor or subscribe on my Patreon for some exclusive videos, some early access to these videos, and just if you want to support me and my channel. Thank you so much, guys, and I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye.